乾杯をもっと美味しく札幌。
ワシントン州ヤキマ、ダレン・ガメシュ。
I'm Darren Gamash of Virgil Gamash Farms. I'm the fifth generation hop grower here. This farm was started by my great-great-grandfather Albert back in 1913. We've been growing hops here since 1933 and continuously.
1997年、香り豊かなアマリロというホップの開発によって大きく飛躍したダレン・ガメシュ。それ以来、彼は様々なユニークなホップを探し続けている。そんなダレン・ガメシュは、ソラチエースとの出会いをこう語る。
So I discovered Sorachi Ace back in 2002. And I was down in Prosser at the Washington State University Germplasm Exchange Program. And I was walking through the field with my good friend, Dr. Stephen Kenny, and I was walking along and I remember cutting across the Japanese hops, and I pulled a cone down, I smelled it, and I literally stopped in my tracks. And I turned around and I looked at Dr. Kenny. I said, Steve, I said, I want roots from that plant for next year. I said, this is incredible. And he's looking through the map and he's like, oh, that's Sorachi Ace. I said, super, let's do that. I really feel that it has more to do with the craft beer movement and the farm to table and looking for something that tastes unique from the traditional beers of the time. And so you have all of these craftsmen that are expressing their artistic side, and they're looking for a different flavor profile or different flavor palette to play with. And Sorachi Ace fit that bill. 2008. And the reason why was because there was a bit of a shortage, and everyone was looking for a hop to do that was unique, that was a flavor hop that they could do something with. And it was so new on the scene, and it was such a unique varietal strain that I remember the demand was just tremendous. I think it went up for us, I think we did like a 200 or 300% expansion on that variety in one season, which is not normal. Usually
それはまさにソラチエースに転機が訪れた瞬間であった。
Sorachi Ace is a beautiful plant, and then they all smile because it's different and it's beautiful. And I just think it's just has a lovely story, and now it's back home and it's being brewed in Sorachi 1984, and I think this is fabulous. This is what it should be like. It's a great story.